I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing on all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we gotta haul ass. We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does.
Whoa, those are different. No explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Don't mind if I do.
Let's mop up this ship and get this off!
We've still got survivors out there. Move it!
Yeah!
Old lady, not looking too good. Looks like we found him. Cough it up, baby.
Dom, is he okay?
Come on, Santiago, breathe.
Damn it! Oh, God.
He is now.
Anya, Jace, respond. Over. Come on, damn it, answer me!
Marcus, I'm with Jace near the ship. I need some help with Prescott or he's not gonna make it.
I heard Prescott. Tell me that's just my old head injury.
Prescott? What, do we got an echo here or something? Yeah, Prescott's back, Michelson's dead, and my father's alive. Film at 11. Anya, we're coming to get you.
There's a lot more wounded coming ashore, too, Marcus. We need someone to help out at the lifeboats. They're beached just north of the ship.
You got it. Sam and Carmine are on their way.
Those little shits can dig undercover!
Here comes some more! Nice! found the circus parade.
Enemy spotted. Shit. They look like giant turkeys.
Whoa, they've turned them into catapults. Man, those grubs are twisted.
Here comes some more.
That's just gross.
Okay, one down. But there's still two more out there. Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship.
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive. All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa, that's gonna be one ugly can of worms.
Save your strength, Baird. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me.
Yeah.
Let's get down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The desk! Asura!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Asura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Asura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
And...
Okay, let's move out.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott abused Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. But I'm sorry.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.